Yeah, our International Interviews podcast series is almost ready to launch. I've got the interview with Aisha done. Yang's is ready too. Yeah, I've just got to mix the audio from Suresh and we're good to go. It's crazy how easy all this is with Rumble Studio. What's good, Sumolings? It's Jay here with AppSumo, the number one digital marketplace for the best deals on software for podcasters. And today, I'm pumped to tell you about Rumble Studio, the asynchronous interview platform that helps you create high-quality podcasts faster than ever before. But before I let you in on the awesomeness that is Rumble Studio, do me a favor and hit that subscribe button. That way, you'll never miss out on great deals just like this. Let's get to it. Rumble Studio helps you create high-quality podcasts faster than ever before. How? With asynchronous recording. Basically, that means you can collect content from multiple guests without having to be in an interview with them. All you gotta do is build out your questionnaire with questions, file requests, and ask for audios. Then, no matter who your guests are, no matter where they are in the world, and no matter how packed their schedule is, you'll be able to collect all the content you need for a solid episode, or three. That's definitely the golden taco. Once your questionnaire is done, use your branding kit to customize the guest experience. Preview the entire interview from the guest perspective, and when you're happy, share the questionnaire with just a click. Copy the share link or the QR code, embed the interview on your website, or create a PDF flyer. After you share the link, your guests can start their interview whenever they're ready. Let's check out how it looks and sounds in real time.
Hi, my name's Carl Robinson. I'm the CEO of Rumble Studio, and in my spare time, I like to make podcasts, would you believe?
After your guests are done, all the responses are collected in the Answers tab of the interview, so they're easy to find. Preview the responses as audio or text, then download the individual audio files or start a mix to create an episode. Add in your jingle, choose the audio files you want to use from everything your guests sent in, and export both the raw files and the fully mixed version of your episode. How cool is that? Now that's all the time we have today, but you can hit the link below to learn even more about Rumble Studio's other awesome features like audio enhancement, interview transcripts, and white labeling. Everything you need to create high quality podcasts faster than ever before. Don't sleep on this deal. Get it before it's gone. But before I let you in on that awesome, after your guests are done, all the responses are collected in the Answers tab off the interview, so they're easy to find. Add in your jingle, choose the audio files you want to use from everything for your,